October 13, 2018 Tomorrow's playoff semi-final second leg at Rye House between the Lakeside Hammers and the Peterborough Panthers will now start at the later time of 5 p.m. in light of the weather forecast. Gates will open at 3 p.m., but any supporters who have already made earlier travel arrangements will be allowed into the venue and provisions been made for refreshments to be available.